The truth behind Project Zoika is still out of reach. The informant, Brower, wasn't able to uncover what it was before his capture, but he has a lead. A supply outpost in Siwa, frequented by Vahlen. We don't know if he'll be there, but the man likes to have everything precisely ordered. Vahlen will have every detail planned out, scheduled, written down. All I have to do is find it. Brower has been useful. He's given me the locations of Vahlen's office and the German storehouses. There are also some good sniper positions across the town and rumors of an old smuggler's entrance. It's going to be tight on the ground, but somewhere in this town, I will find what we need. Time my shots, they'll go unheard.
Man. Es ist vorbei. Er ist weg. Was war das?
If I wait, I can mask my shots.
Turns out they aren't happy with Valen's portraits everywhere or his grand base in the mountains. One of them is off to Berlin tonight with Valen's precious notebook.
Which one is going?
Ich weiß nicht. I overheard them arranging a meeting later, perhaps to decide who gets to present the notebook as proof.
My target's hand will be wounded. I should stay low and quiet. Naval ammunition. What's this doing in the desert? Found a supply depot. Nothing special here. I have to wait out the alert, or take care of it.
Hey,
To hide my shots.
bisher.
Oh. I'm low on ammunition. Shots. This must be one of the supply depots. Nothing here. The alert, or take care of it.
führe aus, dass wir eine gemeinsame Sache gemacht haben.
Ach, das leid. Wir alle werden uns in dem Ruhmsonnenbahnenverrat ein Ende gesetzt zu haben.
Dann legt sie los. Sie finden sein Tagebuch am vereinbarten Ort.
Nearly out of ammo.
I'd say that makes us even, old chap. Don't you?
If you say so.